Excellent, Antonio.
This is the conference where the rich and powerful are just discussing what they will, how much, and what's the plan to destroy the planet even more. So we see that they want to pass from 15% of land areas to 30% of land areas that are protected. But protection of the land means that the native populations are living on this land is going to be taken away. They will be expatriated.